September 11th, 2001, of course, a day nobody can forget. I remember getting up. It was like any other day. It was a beautiful day outside, and going to work. And I remember walking into the newsroom, and of course, in a newsroom, you have like five monitors that are all lined up next to each other, and every one of them had that picture that no one can forget, and that picture of the burning towers. And, you know, we watched as the second plane went in, and the towers fell, and the amount of emotions going through with everybody just lined up there at the assignment desk where the monitors were. I also remember just at that time, there was a call into our newsroom about gunshots being fired on Congress Street in Monument Square in Portland. And I had to leave and go out and see what was going on. And at that point, we didn't know if it was connected. And it ended up not being so. But I remember also being outside in One City Center and calling my assignment manager to tell them that it really wasn't anything going on. And I remember him saying, "Shannon, hold on a second." And then he got back on the phone and he said, "Oh my God, a plane just hit the Pentagon." And getting that out in the field, and all the people were coming out from the buildings in Portland and One City Center, and everyone was just learning the information, and just a moment that you'll never forget. And it changed everything. And to this day, it's still something that's hard to get used to.